there on the 10th of May, Prince Edward Island bound. For the winter is done and there's very little rum in the harbors and the towns. And the fishermen watch for the dirty sail as they troll off Tracadie Bay. And they give her great soot when they finally pick her up. Nellie Banks is on her way. There's Captain Millington at the helm, he comes from Newfoundland, with a bottle of brandy always on the deck and an extra case on the hand. He's drunk and he holds a leeward stance, but he sails a schooner or two, and the government cutters always fall astern when he shows what the Banks can do. There's rum in the hold of the Nellie J. Banks, Prince Edward Island bound, and late at night when the moon don't shine, you'll find her off Georgetown. They hunt the shore with a glass upon rum low, for they know Nellie Banks is out up on the bay and a runner is sure to show. And Millington holds her 4 miles up, for the boundary there's three, and late at night when the cutter's out of sight, Nellie slips into a lee. There's rum in the hold of the Nellie J. Banks, Prince Edward Island bound, and late at night when the moon don't shine, you'll find her off Georgetown. In the pale moonlight, but the banks of Short Point Shore, a shot rang out and a man began to shout, he too will fire more. And the morning light brought a terrible sight as the banks was towed away. No more will the Nellie J. Banks run rum, no more will the fishermen say. There's rum in the hold of the Nellie J. Banks, Prince Edward Island bound, and late at night when the moon don't shine, you'll find her off Georgetown. Yes, there's a rum in the hold of the Nellie J. Banks, we saw her sail today. You'll find her on the night when the moon don't shine, 3 miles off Tracadie Bay.